When we are using a motor in Nuna, an important part of this is its top speed. This new motor by Mitsuba enables high efficiencies at low speeds and a very high top speed. Mitsuba achieves this by using a so-called sliding coil mechanism. I've been working and testing with this motor for quite some time now. We have found that this new motor is very efficient, even more efficient than we expected.
We started the collaboration with Mitsuba in 2015 and we were able to win the race in that year, so we're really happy with the collaboration with Mitsuba. We wanted to continue our collaboration with the 2016 race in South Africa. The South Africa terrain is more challenging. We have more steep hills and longer climbs, which make it more difficult for a normal motor to perform efficiently. We're really excited to know that after 8 days of long racing and challenging environments, we were the first team to cross the finish. We were really happy that together with Mitsuba, we were able to win the race.